think it's so great the way that you're showing everyone that even after winning 7 Super Bowls, you can still have a midlife crisis. Honestly, it's hard for me to watch people roast you, but I think enough of my family members have helped defend former football players.